YPR function is that we can use it to adjust the state panorama horizontally and vertically. And only spherical panorama is supported in this function, so we click the type and the stage. As we can see, the state of the panorama is distorted, so we click YPR function to adjust the panorama. We can drag it in all directions. And now, the horizon is straightened. So the last step, don't forget to click again to save your change. And now you can save or publish the panorama as you want.